Hello everyone and welcome back to a brand new video. In this one, I'm going to be discussing and showcasing to you guys how to unlock the brand new BRUEN Mark 9 light machine gun here in Modern Warfare. So of course guys, welcome back to a brand new Modern Warfare Season 3 video here on the channel. And yeah, if you guys didn't already know, late last night at the time you're recording this video, MW Update 1.20 officially went live. Now, similar to Season 1 and Season 2, Update 1.20 was effectively the mid-season update of MW Season 3. With Modern Warfare Update 1.20 bring in a new mastery camo, new playlist, as well as more specifically what I will be talking about in this video, a brand new DLC light machine gun, which is called the BRUEN Mark 9. And let me just say, this particular light machine gun is really cool in my opinion. It's very similar to the M249 Saw light machine gun that we saw in Call of Duty 4, and of course by extent Modern Warfare Remastered, and similar to the crossbow from Season 1, as well as the VLK Rogue shotgun from Season 2, the Mark 9 is not unlocked via the battle pass. However, what you need to do is complete a simple challenge. And what we'll be doing in today's video is talking about how you can complete this challenge the fastest. So with that said, if you guys will want to enjoy this one, make sure you leave a like on it down below, as well as subscribe for more Modern Warfare content. So yeah, now that I got the intro out of the way, let's actually dive right to the commentary. And alright guys, so of course to start off today's video, I am going to be talking about how you can actually get your hands on this new DLC weapon. Because interestingly enough, there are two ways to do so, where the first one is by purchasing the encryption bundle, which was added into the store yesterday at the time you're recording this video. This particular bundle is only going to be costing 1200 COD points, and you are going to be getting the glitch blueprint for the Mark 9 light machine gun, as well as an emblem and a calling card. And once you go ahead and purchase this bundle, you can immediately start using the weapon. However, the way that you can unlock this particular weapon for free is by completing this simple challenge of get 3 kills when the enemy is near smoke using an LMG in 15 different matches. So baseline, those are the two ways that you can unlock this new DLC light machine gun. However, to note, if you go ahead and purchase the bundle, you can technically immediately start using this particular weapon. However, until you unlock the base version by completing the challenge, you cannot change any of the attachments on it. And if you don't buy the bundle, you still have to do the challenge to get access to the weapon. So either way, if you want to actually use the thing, you need to complete this challenge, which I will get to about how to actually complete this challenge the fastest. So first things first, you need to run smoke grenades. That is very straightforward if you want to complete the challenge. And if you want to kill enemies that are near smoke, you need to run smoke grenades. That is just the most basic thing. Secondly, you need to choose the right map and the right game mode to get this done. Of course, you have to get kills when the enemies are near smoke, so that means naturally, you won't want to play something like Ground War where the map is extremely huge, so it means that the likelihood of having an enemy near smoke and then you killing them is significantly lowered on a larger map. And secondly, of course, you want to play a respawn game mode. You don't want to be playing Search and Destroy. And luckily, with Update 1.20, the absolute perfect mosh pit was added into the game, and that is Shoot the Ship. Simply put, Shoot the Ship is the absolute best playlist to play if you want to complete this particular challenge, because the two maps are Shipment as well as Shoot House. And more specifically talking about Shipment, you can throw down a couple of smoke grenades in the middle of the map and you're basically going to be covering a quarter of the map. And as long as you have enemies in the general area around as well as in the smoke and you get those kills, you are going to be completing this challenge very quickly. So what I recommend doing is play the Shoot the Ship mosh pit, and more specifically look for Shipment, because of course you can get this done pretty effectively in Shoot House. However, Shipment is just simply going to be way easier. So with that said, use your class setup of choice. Just make sure that you're using a light machine gun and you have smoke grenades. Then spawn into the game, throw down the smoke grenades, get 3 kills where you know for a fact they were around smoke. Then you can go ahead and switch over to any other class setup, play out the entire game, and then rinse and repeat that 15 times, and then you are going to be unlocking the brand new light machine gun. So yeah guys, it's really as simple as that. And with that said, that's effectively going to wrap up today's video. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, don't forget to leave a like on it down below, as well as make sure to subscribe and turn on post notifications so that way you guys will not miss new upload from me. So yeah, that's of course gonna be it for this video. I hope to see you in the next one.